So folks, what I thought I'd do in this video is briefly show you how you can use Google Tasks and Spaces together to manage a few tasks that are associated to a project you're working on. So if you don't know about Google Spaces, you can find a link to our full video about getting started with it. That'll be in the link in the description. But it is a space, basically a bit like sort of Google Plus for your work, and little rooms that you can chat, share files, and collaborate as well together. Very much like the likes of Microsoft Teams, although very much diluted. Now you can start threads, and assigning tasks is one of the features. And you can see that the tab tasks appear. Now obviously over on the right hand side, you've got Google Tasks. You can start adding tasks that aren't necessarily part of that, and they're just Google Tasks, but these are called space tasks. So if you create a space task, you can naturally, you could be like, get conference organized and add detail below, but you can also add a date. So for example, I might add it for today and assign it to myself, but you can add it to other people in the team and it will go inside of their Google account. Now, if I go to my tasks, you can now see the task has appeared and you can see it's actually being given to me assigned from this space. You can unassign it from me, delete it, or even move it into an own area. So for example, I might actually move this into work as a list. And you can see here that if I go over to work, now I can see this as part of a separate area. I can add tasks here, but they won't actually add themselves to this space task area, if that makes sense. But if I add any more and I assign them to myself, for example, I assign them for the end of January, I could buy event space just to confuse you with the spaces. You can now see that they go into my task. So anything that you create inside of a space task in this area here goes into your my task unless moved into a new area. So that's a little bit about the space tasks area. You can find spaces here inside of Gmail, but they have their own workspace, which you can find out in our video. If you'd also like to read more about the future of productivity, we're writing a lot about that on Medium. So please do check the link out in the description below. Cheers, folks.